Welcome to online classes. I will explain from page number 14 in this recording. Before that, I will refer from page number 13 little bit and from page number 14. I pray you be seated and sup how you please. Excuse me that I do not join you, but I have dined already. I do not sup. I handed to him the sealed letter which Mr. Hawkins had entrusted to me. He opened it and read it. The Count himself came forward and took off the cover of a dish, and I filled to at once on an excellent roasted chicken. During the time I was eating it, the Count asked me many questions as my journey, and I told him all I had experienced. Now from the book. By this time I had finished my supper, and I had now an opportunity of observing him, and found him a very marked physiognomy. By the time the narrator had finished his supper, and he had then option of noticing the Count, and found him in a very marked the characteristics of his face. Explanation 2. By that time the narrator had completed his dinner, and he had then get a chance of detecting the Count, and found him on a very marked the person's personal appearances. Explanation 3. By that time the narrator's dinner was over, and he had a scope of seeing the Count, and noted him of a very marked the characteristics of his face. Now from book. His face was strong, a very strong, aquiline, with high bridge on the thin nose and peculiarly arched nostrils, lofty domed forehead. Explanation 1. His face was very strong. His nose looked like thin and curved, and bizarring curved nostrils, tall height and curved forehead. Explanation 2. His face was very powerful and healthy. His nose looked thin with high bridge and curiously bowed nostrils, high rounded forehead. Explanation 3. His face was very impressive figure. His curved nose looked thin with high bridge and strangely rounded nostrils, giant figure with nodal forehead. Now I will give you the word meaning. Whatever already I explained from that is 13 words are here. So please open your homework copy, put the date, today's date, on the top of the homework copy. Please do not carry rough copy. Rough copy shall not be entertained. When the school will open, I'll check your homework day by day, whatever I have already given. Now I am giving you the homework. Number one, discovered. Have you opened your homework copy? Please write down the words. Number one, discovered. Two, leaning. Three, stonework. Four, graceful. Five, excuse. Six, sealed. Seven, entrusted. Eight, took up. Nine, excellent. Ten, opportunity. Then, peculiarly. 12, lofty, L-O-F-T-Y, lofty. Then, dome, D-O-M-E-D. Now here, total 13 words. You have to search out the meaning and do not accumulate your homework. Day by day, you have to complete your homework and keep it with you. Now, I will hold my copy for you. So, you have to take the snapshot of this page and check out the spelling mistake of your words, whatever you heard from me. Hope you have taken the snapshot of this page. Today's lesson is over. Do the homework day by day.